They don't really know what it be taking every day to get the people what they want to keep on winning in a way to keep the money flowing, never slowing down and getting paid.
What's up, world? It's your boy, High Rez, back with another Uber prank. My last Uber prank, I picked up these passengers and I rapped my version of Godzilla. This time, we're doing Rap God. I actually picked up the same passengers about an hour later from where I dropped them off, so this is the part two. I hope y'all enjoy it. My album's dropping July 31st. Every single pre-order gets a handwritten thank you letter from me, and you also get your full name in the credits of a video. Make sure you check out the description for the details below. I appreciate y'all. Enjoy the video. Peace.
I guess I'm the only Uber driver in the area because I am about to pick up Delilah again. Let's see if they want another rap. Hello again.
Stop. That's so funny.
Yeah, one of y'all, you already know the drill. Y'all already know the drill.
What are the odds? Like,
how are you? How are you?
How are you?
How was Whole Foods?
How was the last 5 minutes? Yeah. That's so crazy. My brother and I were just saying how good you were, and now we got you again.
Yeah, you guys, I was a decent rapper.
Oh my god, amazing. I'm ready for another one.
Yeah, actually, I was going to ask you. Y'all both want to rap? Is that
cool? You probably wanted a stranger, like a full-on stranger.
Nah. This is cool.
Oh my god.
All right, here we go. Let me not text and drive. Hold on. Okay. Let me pull over for one second.
We'll be safe this time.
Yeah, 100%.
I'm so
excited. All right, this time I'm going to rap a different Eminem instrumental, if that's cool. Rap God.
Maybe I'll know this one. Let's see.
Maybe you'll know this one. It's crazy how fast the weather could change, right?
I know.
Florida.
I know.
All right, let me just plug in and then we'll get going.
Okay.
You're just going back home, right?
Yep.
All right, cool. Ads. Sheesh.
Oh my god, I'm so excited.
Peanut buttery. Nobody likes a finger on my butterfinger.
You promise it's not bugging you if I rap again?
No. I was like so amped up last night.
Cool. Hey. I could never compete with the rap god. Hats off to the greatest to do it like bath salts. I've been tearing the faces of haters half off. Blast off to another planet, help me back off. I've been doing this for a minute, I don't care about a critic. Did it, then I said it, if I said it, then I did it. But you don't want problems, hit him with the revolver. Shouts out to my father, he the reason I've been doing everything I'm doing. Only taking nails when I'm smoking, I ain't losing like time. I've been cruising and pursuing what I'm doing. Feeling like Bill Bell mixed with John Gruden. I'm the coach of this rap shit, I've been feeling fantastic. I might hit him with the ratchet. My wife, you look good, while your wife, you look plastic. Going bad shit, brain gone, couldn't catch it. But you know I got up out of it and fall back. X call me, never call back, then I fall back. Wanna relax, hope I don't relapse. Then if I do, who my mama don't see that? Where the weed at? Where the weed at? Quit for a minute, now I need that. I really want the peace for the peace. When I creep in the streets, they don't want me to win. They don't want me to win, and I see that. Like Andre filling three stacks. If you have my number, then delete that. The cameras are flashing, I'm posing like y'all said. My heart has been frozen, but I cannot hear any hater that's talking to me. Because bitch, I feel like I'm Beethoven. They hit me up now, cause I'm blowing with all of the shade. They've been throwing my bank account, been overthrown. By that I mean this shit growing, I'm drinking and smoking. Hey. Ex-girls and old friends missing me. Every rhyme that I write like a symphony. I've been dancing with your wife like a mystic. I pity all these fools like Mr. T. Hey, I've been doing this for a damn minute. You can wait your damn turn. Be patient, stop tripping. I've been struggling for years now. I finally been winning, and I'm just getting started. This is only the beginning. I've been feeling like Ludwig. Every single rhyme I write, way too sick. Any obstacle in my way, I can move it. When my brain go, man, did I lose it? Hey, I've been living life on the move. I am not a rapper, I'm a fiddler on the roof. Like AI in his prime, man, I'm the truth. I'm a dog on the chain, man, I'm on the loose. Forgive me, God, I've been so savage. I'ma pull up in $1 million horse carriage. All these rhymes that I write make the earth shatter. Hey, make the earth shatter. Hey, I ain't got no time for snakes. If I want it bad enough, I'ma find a way. Going crazy every day, that's the price I pay. Look, hey, they don't really know what it be taking every day to get the people what they want to keep on winning in a way to keep the money flowing, never slowing down and getting paid. They don't want me winning, but I do it every day. Every single minute I be getting to the money. Boy, funny when it come to being really, you a dummy. You'll be sunny like a Philly, roll the Philly when it's sunny. Got the honeys like I'm winning the pool and they not ugly. That's pretty much it.
Oh my god, that was so good.
Was it decent? It was decent.
No, that was so good.
You promise?
I promise. That was really good.
Which one was better, the first one or this or the second one?
I don't know.
You can't decide.
I loved the really fast part in the first one, then you did it again, kind of.
Thank
so
you,
I think
thank
I like
you,
both.
Thank
I like
you,
both.
Thank you, thank you.
Yeah.
All right, you guys, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Yeah, hopefully the rain lets up and you guys can enjoy it here. So I appreciate y'all.
Yes, hopefully. You're
have
amazing.
A good one. Thank
continue
you so much.
Continue to do this. You're it's so good.
Thank you so much. Have a good one.
Bye. Nice meeting you.
Five stars again. Five stars
yes,
again.
Absolutely.
Thank you.
Boy, am I glad to see you. I don't have much time to explain. I need your help, desperately. We need to find the antivenom. Every single pre-order will contribute towards finally putting an end to these snakes once and for all. Rez Nation has some of the most creative, intelligent people on this planet. I know you can do it. I will be writing handwritten thank you letters to every single person who pre-orders this album. It doesn't matter where I end up. I could be 3,000 leagues below the sea in a submarine. I could be in a cave in a far-off land. I could be in another dimension. I don't know. You're catching on to it. I don't have much time. All right. I hope this reaches y'all.